Gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, D-Generation X proudly brings to you its soon to be WWF Tag Team Champion World! The Road Dog, Jesse James, the Badass, Billy Gunn, the New Age Outlaws!
Well, they had their work cut out for them indeed, do the Outlaws.
Now, if you're not down with D-Generation X, and you don't think the New Age Outlaws will soon be champs again, well, we got two words for you.
Stop it! Folks, don't forget you can join us after Raw at WWF.com on Code Red, our post-game show, Code Red. All the information available at WWF.com. And no doubt it will be a spirited broadcast right after Raw.
WWF Tag Team Belts. That spells conspiracy to me.
And fully loaded, The Undertaker and Austin in a real war with Kane and Mankind. Matchup coming 24 hours approximately after Austin and The Undertaker won the titles at Fully Loaded, and though it's a badass Billy Gunn, and Stone Cold just punted what he may do to the anatomy of the Outlaws here.
Hey,
kick that beach ball to the top of the pond. Oh, man.
Badass Billy Gunn in the Road Dogg, the New Age Outlaws, representing DX, have a lot of fan support, no doubt about it, but Austin takes that analogy right off the chart, as does The Undertaker in most circles. Hard shoulder block there by the badass Billy Gunn. And here's a hell of an athlete, I'll tell you. Magnificent, magnificent athlete. But that posing ain't gonna get it done.
Uh-oh.
Pace quickens here. Tag team titles on the line. Ooh. Inverted atomic drop, and the badass is in trouble. Stone Cold hooks up, but he's reversed in the Irish whip. Rattlesnake held on there. Oh, did you hear the impact?
Wow.
What a clothesline.
Look out, Billy.
And up. Oh. Austin catapulting Billy Gunn right into the corner. And Austin going for the stunner. Reversed it, Lola.
Watch it.
Mr. Gunn, and a shot from behind by the Road Dog. The Undertaker came off the apron to go after the Road Dog, but the Road Dog struck and run. Austin now has really got his hands full with this big son of a gun, badass Billy Gunn.
I think by the Undertaker that was just a token show of solidarity there. He didn't really get to the Road Dog.
Well, I don't know. That's arguable. Certainly you have the right to your opinion. I think if The Undertaker had a conspiracy with his brother, it would have been revealed at Fully Loaded. Perfect opportunity. It could have been 3-1 there, and there's the tag. Austin and The Undertaker, they may not like each other. I know they respect each other, but they are showing some continuity here. And you know that Mr. McMahon didn't like it one bit when The Undertaker and Austin obtained more gold. The Phenom with the wrist lock, what's he doing here? Oh, back in the corner.
He's gonna bump those ropes like only The Undertaker can. Look at this.
Absolutely amazing agility and balance. Phenomenal coordination for a near 7-footer. Austin and The Undertaker on their way to SummerSlam, the highway to hell. I'm sure we'll have a lot of curves and in the road between now and August 30th in Madison Square Garden.
We're about to see a record.